Seasons of the Game by the Ghost Rider. Most of us learned there were four seasons distinguished by special climate conditions: spring, summer, fall, and winter. Those who grew up on a baseball diamond recognize just two seasons: baseball season and the off-season. For those lucky enough to make multiple visits to our movie site throughout the year, they get to see each of the four seasons and the role they play in the baseball cycle of life. In the spring, the ground warms and the familiar rural scents of manure and anhydrous ammonia permeate the air as the fields are readied for planting of the corn. With the spring rains and subsequent warming temperatures, the seedlings poke through the ground. Summer rains, sun, and heat provide all the encouragement the stalks need to grow tall and green. With the coming of fall, the stalks turn brown before the harvest, and following the productive noise of the combine, the field once again lies bare before being blanketed by the inevitable layer of winter snow. Perhaps it was most eloquently voiced by former Major League Baseball Commissioner A. Bartlett Giamatti, who said, "Baseball breaks your heart. It is designed to break your heart. The game begins in the spring when everything else begins again, and it blossoms in the summer, filling the afternoons and evenings. And then as soon as the chill rains come, it stops and leaves you to face the fall all alone. You count on it, rely on it to buffer the passage of time, to keep the memory of sunshine and high skies alive. And then just when the days are all twilight, when you need it the most, it stops. Fear not though, dreamers. Like every year, baseball will come again. See you next season."